Hello everyone and welcome back to yet another episode of Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. On the last episode we made it finally to the Baron after doing some or after being with Kara and figure out where Ciri went and everything like that. And now we're playing as Ciri and yeah, we are just going to follow. Okay, so I can't really use my Witcher scent or anything. Whoa, 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 whoa. We should have a cat up there instead of a wolf like Geralt has.
You can come down. Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet, but I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it. And I lost my way.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes. I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and he was terribly, disgustably horrific.
A werewolf, maybe?
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too.
Come, I'll help you up.
Maybe it's a werewolf she's talking about. Oh! Her dodge thing is really cool. Hey. So? Werewolf, maybe. I have a feeling it is. Oh.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
That way.
But.
No buts. Stay here. I must see something.
bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs.
Ew.
Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there, and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tied? The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No, a far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
Smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Sorry about that, guys. My dog was spitting on the chair. I need to take care of that soon. Maybe I can get some wolf liver here. Ouch. Okay, let's see here. I can't really see what I'm getting there.
It's dead. But a pig here?
What are you doing?
Settlement nearby.
What are you doing there? You little thingy thing. Okay. Can I brew it or? No, okay. Is it something over here? Let's take everything. I have to do something. Through the cave? Where the heck have you been? What are you doing? Come on, little boy.
What?
The Wolf King, now do you believe me?
What are you doing?
Hide!
Nom nom nom. I don't have silver. What are you doing? Oh? Oh my god, I'm freaking strong as heck! What are you doing, Jean?
Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Yaren, must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren,
the little one. No details. You have bandages at home. Some spirit?
He's trying to bite my hand.
I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man.
He's just a little pup, sure, so he's spitting on everything.
Might
so
even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Yeah,
very well. Lead us to your lord.
You should go into the Baron then. Mmm, that looks good.
Just who do you think you brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in.
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You, in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you.
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss. Commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Fine. I'll help you. I'll find your family, but then you'll give me every bit of information you have.
You have my word.
Thank you.
Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way. Don't stare. I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away. But they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange?
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well, devoured another lass before her. common occurrences in Velen. And my women, Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever, and Tamara, occupied with her things, nothing unusual.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. None would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked.
His wife and daughter is gone. So we need to find them.
When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Jammed again. Our bedchamber. Tamara's room is there. Pam, Pam, Pam. Try not to make this. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Okay. I will not loot anything.
Wooden candle. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope.
Okay.
Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size.
What's painting? Oh.
The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. It gets interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I don't look for clues.
Isn't there a clue? Or not? Maybe? Okay, let's see here. Okay. Did he murder his wife?
Rest of the candlestick and wine.
No, okay.
Somebody smashed a bottle from Toussaint. Yeah, Ervolus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
I'm coming, I'm just...
Trail breaks off. Could find something else though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Done poking around.
Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk. Don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing, not a one of them.
Hmm.
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men air valuse?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corn around the castle.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Wanna have a chat with this Pella?
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and plows his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
Okay. Yes. Okay, so what do I have here? Strong attack damage increased. I'm slow by addition by aiming the crossbow. I'm not using the crossbow that much. Oh. Far reaching R, increase arch range. I think we take that. The vitality, sign intensity, vitality. Okay. Okay, so let's see here. Let's go to the Pellar and see what he's up to. Oh, sorry, wrong. Oh, okay, here it is. Let's see here. Qua. Where's the merchant? Okay, there he is.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile? We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant halls?
Show me what you got.
Let's see here. Oh yeah, I can take these on now. And these are level 10 gear, so... Ooh. No! I don't... No! I don't have any money. Sell some of these. How much? Nice. What with the saddle? Ooh.
See ya.
Let's see here. I can take on these. Like so, and then I can sell these.
Show me what you got.
Yeah. I can see there's some those. Okay, let's see. Find the pillars hot. Or let's just secondary quest. Ooh. Maybe I should start with this because it's just right next here. So maybe I should start with that. Okay. See what's her room and see maybe I can find some clues there. Maybe she left something. Is the room?
So Siri was here. Siri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry.
Hmm.
A spinning top. Gritka's toy.
Oh. Maybe I should. I transferred these because I'm not near that freaking level. Which level is this? 7. Okay, that's kind of close. Okay, I'm good.
The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Siri get this?
Ian, what are you doing? What are you doing? Are you biting on stuff? No, you can't bite on those. Gritka. No food? No food?
So you're Gritka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Siri told me about you.
Yeah, she told me.
You and Siri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Which friend?
Siri wanted to help a friend. Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend. She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Siri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Aww.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Siri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Look familiar?
My top. Where'd you find it?
Siri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Siri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Hmm.
Thanks, Gritka. Have fun.
I'm not playing. I'm helping.
I can see that you really are helping over there. Okay, let's see here. Let's see the quests. Let's take this, because I would do that a little later, I think. Let's talk to the pillar first. Okay, let's see. On the next episode. Yeah, on the next episode we're going to go to the pillar's hut. And maybe we will also go to Kira to see what she's up to. And yeah, I'm going to end this episode here. And I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. Bye, everyone.